Hey guys, it's me, Suhaili, again with another video, and today I will be showing you how to make an OPS collar DIY, and all you need is like a jar thingy, you know those little jar things? You'll need this for the base collar, and you'll need nail polish or any type of paint, but I'll be using these two colors. You choose any colors you want, because, you know. And you'll need scissors. And yeah, so we'll go down with the video the DIY. So yeah, first you'll need this. And since there might be some juice or anything on it, you will want to wash this. And you'll want to dry it because, yeah, duh. And since I'm holding one with my phone, yes, my phone. I would have to, you know, do that, so this might be a little crappy. Anyways, we'll need scissors to on this next step, so let's show you this right here. Okay. You'll need scissors, of course. Then you'll need this, by the way. So you probably want to do that, and then you'd want to cut the back because then your LPS needs something to go like that. So you might want to do this a lot before, but then we get on with the painting. So you'll need 3 or 2 nail polishes. It doesn't really matter. Just mostly I suggest 3 or 2 because then you won't add too many colors, okay? Then you get any paint you want, which I'm not suggesting, but I choose this one because I like this color a lot. And then you'll start painting like, you know, any other ordinary person would do. Wait a minute. Guys, I forgot a step. Okay. Before you paint, in fact, you cut a little bit of this part because then you don't want your color to be too big for your pet. You call me a child when you keep counting all your coins. You're not my daddy, you're not your dog. Dictionary's usually. So guys, I did this, as you see. I'm not really looking at the camera because I'm super focused. And there you go, so I kind of did it like this. You guys, I don't want you to make it this too bad because, yeah. Here it is so far. It looks like a goat. I know, like with a goat collar, but let's just deal with that. So yeah, then you'll get the nail polish. And then you'll use this thing. You paint whichever part you want, which I'm only 7, so this might look a little bad, but I've done this before, so. And guys, you really want to secure it because, or, you know, do something with it, like actually protect it. Because last time I did this, I didn't do the thing because I don't know where the hell it is. And it came out pretty bad. I'll show you at the end what it comes out like. Not this one I'm doing right now. This one will need to dry for a couple of minutes or hours. Guys, I should just wait about 10 or 20 minutes for this because it's nail polish. Pretend like you're painting your nails or something. There. Oh, by the way, you always need like something under that, a towel or anything. I'm using a towel because duh. So that's it so far. I mean, you only need to do a couple of coats, so we'll let that dry. And while we're waiting for that, I will tell you about my new phone. So my new phone, I got it, and I wish I could show you the case, but it's on the phone. Well, you're just gonna have to see from there. So this is the case, and I wish I could show you the back. The back is really cute. And yeah, so here's the case inside. I can't really show you the other thing. there, I think I can see it. But yeah. So cool looking. Yeah. You can probably see this. I'm not sure very well, but yeah. So there you go. I just wanted to show my case, and it is probably almost done by now. I know I'm impatient when it comes to videos. So guys, I just wanted to say before we get on to painting the second coat, always use like this thing, the cap thing, because then you'll need this for a base. You'll need a white one, not any colorful ones, just so you know. Now we'll add the second coat, and why did I leave it there? Well, Molly said so. By now, it looks smoother and everything, but you'll still have to do other coats because, you know, it'll look a little bad if you don't do that third coat. So after that, as you see, there's like this little thing right there. Wait, let me show you, like right there, so you don't have to fix that. But you don't have to if you don't want to, but I just wanted to say, do your best work on this so you can have the best piece of art. Guys, I know that I'm doing thick coats, but it's worth it. This might not look the best. So I have that. It looks better in real life. Just so you know. So that is done. Yeah, it looks better in real life, so. So could you guess what the next step is? Yep. You wait for it to dry. So we'll put that right there. Right in front of you. It's kinda right there, but you can see it. So yeah, and while we're waiting, you could literally skip this part, but I'm just gonna say, so I would recommend you just to skip this part. And so, yeah, and I my skirt fell off. So, we'll just wait in a couple of seconds. Okay guys, I'm back to see if it's here. Well, I just got a fidget spinner, but it's not really important right now because they're not really popular anymore. So yeah, but I do got the rears. Yikes, but who cares now? So let's check on this. Yeah, it looks pretty good so far. It's still a little wet, so yeah. So, what about I just talk about some things? So, I just wanted to say, if you make these, and you know me for some reason or somehow, or at least if you find me on the streets doing whatever, tell me about it, tell me how it looks, or send me a picture if you know me, and just, you know, try to tell me all about it. So I just wanted to say that, even though I'm never giving out my address, never, because who would give out their address when they're only 7? Exactly. So I just want to say I named this pet. I'll just give you a couple minutes to guess, or seconds, or whatever. Okay, since I gave you a couple more seconds to guess, this is probably like impossible. You probably guessed Sweetheart or Bow and Arrow, but it's, Candy Heart. Candy Heart is, it's just another way of saying Sweetheart because candy is sweet. Get it? I really like this. By the way, this might be a fake, I'm not sure. I'm only 7, I can't tell. Anyway, since we played that guessing game, let's see if it's dry. is perfectly dry. So now all we have to do is color the little thingy right there, the little strap or whatever. It's a little hard to open, but it is fine. So I chose this nice red color because I thought this is also a nice color. So look at that color. That is very nice. Isn't that good? I like that color. So it's kind of... Sorry guys, 1 minute. I got some nail polish on my case. Sorry guys. I was so happy. So guys, I'm not gonna put it so close to the camera anymore because then I'll get some more pieces like that. Guys, do not do that or else. So guys, do this before you get a case. But yeah, look at that color. Coming out very well. It looks a little bit more orange in real life, so yeah. There, so that's the LPS color, and we'll leave it there dry. And 1 minute, guys. 1 minute. Need to, you know. I want the nail polish to go away. Okay. So guys, this has been 12 minutes technically, and I think I'll just show you the results of my other one before I show you the results of that one. So I have it somewhere. I'm just looking through my box right now, so are we? Okay, I think I know where it is. 1 minute, guys. So it's here somewhere. I promise you guys. Oh, it's in here, isn't it? Okay, so this is my finished result of the other one, not the one I just showed you guys. So right here, I used to another little thing. And as you see, this is why you put like another thing on it, because it cracks. And yeah. So guys, yeah, this is the finished result of what you'll probably get. If you use different colors, it's fine. Look something like this with different colors. If you use different colors, I'll share. So 1 minute. 1 minute, guys. Yeah, mama? Did you call me?
Oh, you were in the bathroom?
No, I'm making a video.
Oh, sorry. No, when you're done with your video, come over here.
Okay. This is my mom. So, might be done by now. So, this is what your finished results will be. And thanks for watching. Bye.